Iro, Latvian coach, it is 25 minutes before the game. How does your team look like in the warm-up?
It looks okay. We are ready for the game.
Is there anything you specially prepared for the game today?
Yeah, we want to put the game speed is more higher than yesterday and all the way in the passing game. And of course, today against Japan, we are a little bit more hungry for the forecheck also.
Japan is pretty far away from European floorball. What do you know about Japan?
Nothing.
So what do you expect from them?
No, I know that they have speed and they can run, and also they have some good shooters in there, and they are improving the game. Hopefully, every world championships, but we are respect all the opponents.
Iro, thank you very much. Good luck for the game. Thank you. How is it going? Is the game as expected?
No, we expect him to score more.
Thank you very much. Good luck. Oscar, second period break. Is it going the way you supposed to go to play?
No, I think we play a very bad game. We are very slowly playing. We need to something improve, to faster passes, to run faster. It's not our game today.
Thank you very much. Best luck for the last period.
Thanks.
Iro, one period to go. Are you happy with the team?
No.
What is missing?
Attitude.
Thank you. Good luck for the last period. Hottis, congratulations for your win against Japan. Was it a tougher game than you thought?
Actually, hard to say. I think it wasn't so hard game, but I think in thoughts we were a little bit in tomorrow game because this game is the most important for us. So I think it was okay.
So overall, you think you're happy with the performance from the Latvian team?
Today?
Today.
I think we could play better. Actually, I think our coaches are not satisfied with us, and they are absolutely correct about it. And we still need to work it out some things in tactics and in our own game, and only then I think we will play very well.
What is missing that you can satisfy your coaches?
Well, I think we have very lot of mistakes in the passes. There's some problems with communication between the lines, and we must, I can even say, try to more score goals, because at the moment we have too much chances and less goals.
Thank you very much. All the best for the game tomorrow. Thank you. Good luck. Iro, first of all, congratulations for your win. At least the result looks very clear. We had chats before over the whole game, now 60 minutes. Are you happy with the result and the performance?
No, only for the points. No one. Everybody sees that we cannot be happy with the result. That is, nothing works on the game today.
So I think you have almost 24 hours and then tomorrow you play Czech Republic. And so what's the plan for the next 24 hours?
Yeah, that's a good question, because you don't have so many players today. Only the second line was playing pretty okay, but we must choose the best 10 players today. We are going for the two lines for tomorrow.
Do you think it's a chance that some of your players have already been in the game tomorrow in their mind?
I don't think so, because also yesterday we didn't play so good, so maybe there's some handbreak or something, or emotionally, mentally, something wrong, because we are not, I think we are not ready at the moment. That's, we have to
by coaches, we have to know why and find the answer for that.
So it seems like tough 24 hours ahead for you and your coaching colleagues. However, I have another question about Latvian floorball. How is the development going over there? Is it promising for the future?
I think it's for the economical reasons it has been a little bit going down for last, because in Helsinki we play a really good tournament, and hopefully the economical situation is getting better, and then we Latvian can have also better players and more players in the land. But the licensed player has number a little bit more higher, but we have a lot of work to do.
So how many camps can you have per year as preparation for such a tournament?
We have total days is 7 in 2 years, so when you count 7 days in 2 years, that's not much. That, of course, it's a one problem how we are not playing so good at the moment.
All right, thank you very much for everything you allowed to follow your team, yeah. And all the best for the game tomorrow against Czech Republic. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.